this problem on the topic of interference and diffraction, we are told that two speakers in a room are 10 meters apart and produce in-phase sound waves of frequency.